What's up, Internet? This is Cassiel Blackbit, and we're doing our weekly deep dives. Codename Loudbed, Planetary Region, Radioactive Exclusion Zone. So we've got a. We have a new season coming out soon. I've been trying to play a little bit and get my rank up. Because it's about to end. Did I not get. I know I've got all overclocked for that. I don't care about that. Right here. So this is the cosmetic tree. We are currently on 71. This is all about to reset. The thing about this game is you don't really lose any of this permanently, like the cosmetics and stuff. But, is still easier to get them during the season. So I would like to do that. Don't think it's gonna happen, but it might. You look good.
I wonder if I can make it go over 9,000.
Clean overclock, no negative. Close range damage increase. Better than nothing. Let's move on out. So yeah, the new season looks awesome. Apparently it's about comets that hit Hoxies and infect the bugs. I don't know if we're gonna keep seeing robots on the levels. I kinda hope we do. Hope that's not done away with entirely. But it's not gonna be the focus of the season, like robots are in this one. I mean, I wouldn't see them just doing away with all those models and whatnot, so I think there's going to be some of them still. So we got alien eggs and black boxes.
This is fun.
Get all this.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
It does look to be two different directions here. Just kind of unexpected. I don't know, alien eggs usually do kind of direct you to one central location now that I think about it.
Let me go!
I'm not going to use it on this guy. This off, and we've about got a resupply. There's a hoarder over there. I don't think we're gonna get it. But I guess I never think we're gonna get it, and sometimes we do.
God damn it, there's a pebble in that chair I tried to eliminate it.
Can I dump this, please? Okay.
Follow me, Bosco.
Hoarder was over this way.
Go fetch.
Oh, hello.
I need you here. Bosco, what is that?
It's probably gone already. Yeah, I fucked myself on that one, following that toll.
Go! Get to work!
So what's it look like we got? We need one black box. Haven't seen that yet. Can pick up all this nitro I can.
Need some free space. Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
Come here, Molly.
Help me mind this. Inventory is full. D-Block seriously need to invest in some better equipment. This is a friggin' hell.
Next.
Mine it. I need to deposit in the mule. I think we actually have a chance to make it out alive. Come here, you flying tin can. Try drop down!
It was an easy kill. Don't know exactly what killed him. Probably the goop. Seven nitra.
Mine it.
And gold. Where do you think we're going? Where's that black box? I see two eggs, might as well pick up the eggs. Oh, hello. Don't know how I missed that. And the final dumping. Oh, my shit's in there now.
Molly was meant for hauling red sugar. Go fetch. Squash him.
Volatile guts. It's a good mod. Very good mod. So did I pass one up? Not exactly. Let's go.
It's overheated.
Yep. Interesting. Let's go. Good try.
Wally.
I'm a little smarter than that, though.
Contact minus. Swarm headed your way.
The hell's, oh, that's a pumpkin.
Objective completed. The egg quota has been met, and management will be pleased. Well done.
We're still missing black boxes. And Bosco's mining, as you should be. A few more of these guys coming.
One down.
Finishing up Bosco's job.
The stream of incoming enemies is practically eradicated, and you're still alive. Well done.
Oh, hello. That's what I've been trying to target. After this, we'll be done. Shush. Let's clear these. That should do it.
Black box found and ready. Defend it while we retrieve its mission data. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection.
Making a lot of sound, not coming towards us, though. Just kind of hanging out. Trying to scare us or something.
And we're at 50%.
Well, that was a start. Minefield goop.
75% completed. Almost there. All data received. Objective completed. Nice performance, Miners.
You double-jointed freak!
Good work. All objectives have been achieved. Call the drop pod when you're ready to move on.
That's it. Yeah, that's it. No point in sticking around. Let's go.
Transportation inbound. The deep dive is progressing nicely.
What do we call those things? Retrieving the mule. Silica harvesters, that's right.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Yeah, that was easy enough. And we're out.
The mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deep Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you. Good work, team. New coordinates punched in. Diving.
On me. And we're back.
You reached the second stage of the deep dive. Complete your objectives, and we'll send the drop pod back in to take you even deeper. And team, don't end up Clifford Chow now, yeah?
What if I want to be Clifford Chow?
Watch out, drill dozer approaching landing zone.
No, that would be dumb. Though.
Help me mind this.
Well, since one egg's already on the radar, might as well go up and get it. Not just on the radar, but pretty close. Is there a second one? It's a bit further out.
Go fetch! I like the sound of that! Worthless, but fun to destroy!
Okay, Bosco, you can put that egg down.
Covering fire! Move it! To the blue!
That'll do. Yeah, might as well get that egg.
Why call for Molly?
Let's get to a place we can move around before we lift that up. Bed. We haven't even called down a resupply yet. Let's trigger this. Let's trigger this. Let's not trigger that.
Hold on to your gizzards, team. Swarm incoming.
Get this
all eggs collected. Objective completed. You're doing well.
Sticky and gooey. Go!
Think we get should be good.
Swarm is a big one, team.
We have, that's a spider, a dead spider more specifically. Dead. I think we're about done here.
The wave is almost over. Wipe out what's left.
Bosco should be able to handle the remainder. Heard something down this way. Let's see if I can find it again.
Thank you.
I'm not going without fuel. Is there any... Did that uncover anything? Oh, hell. What the fuck's that? Does that thing have its own marker? I'm seeing a little glisten of something. Bosco will have to kill him. That's perfectly fine. What the hell am I doing? That was not near as effective as I was hoping. Did something kill all those things? Okay, clearly something did. Still be... Yeah, let's, not do that. Thought the guy would be in this tunnel here, but he's not. He's in the next one over. What are we saying? Gonna need ammo anyway. Let's drop one down here. It's better than dropping it right at the front. Because we can actually get over here with Doretta. See this one again. We drop it down at start, we won't see it ever again. So yeah, this is good. We're going to need ammo before we start Doretta. So yeah. Hello there. Pulled his face.
Not so tough now, are ya?
Yeah, exploded his everything else.
Bosco, find it.
Well, maybe stop trying to crush everyone you meet.
No ammo left.
Really? Okay. We did just kill one of those nemesis. There's no longer anything to find this way, so let's get the hell out. Damn it.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Thugs are here, right? Yeah, I did. Up there? Yeah, up here. Just hear another one of those.
Molly, come here.
I don't hear it now. Maybe there's one some sound derailer is making. $390 Nitro, let's go.
The dual dancer is en route to the Hearthstone. Expect heavy resistance.
On your toes, guys. Escort duty is on.
We got a big horde of enemies approaching the drill dozer. Defend it or die trying.
Bugs are slow. Yeah, you finally got to her.
Watch
out. This looks like a first stop.
drill dozer is out of fuel. You need to refill the fuel canisters mounted on its back. Use the canisters to extract any nearby oil shale, and we'll have the drill dozer operational again in no time.
This canister is full. Gotta get it plugged back to load it back into the dozer. Rock in here, Bosco! No fetch! Attack Doretta! I'm gonna kill you all!
Stop that. One more canister. Yeah, that looks good enough. Here we go.
Fuel canister loaded. Fuel canister in place. Just need one more.
Let's go. Fueled. Drill dozer is ready to make more progress. Let's get this mission rolling. Drill dozer operational and homing in on the Heartstone. Contact. Swarm approaching the drill dozer. Hunker down and load up.
Where are you guys at? Hello, resupply point.
The drill dozer is ready to start the extraction of the Omoran Heartstone. Awaiting your call, team.
Ready to kill some more crates.
I honestly don't even need to top myself off, but you know, better safe than sorry. Let's go. Blah blah blah.
Swarm on the intercept course.
Swarm incoming.
Combat positions. The swarm is here.
Hello there.
Explosives, boys.
It was not near as far as I thought it was going to be, but that'll do it. Do not need to be on top of this thing when a stone explodes. Repair?
Minus alert. The drill dozer has taken permanent damage.
No excuse on that one, I just totally forgot about repairing it.
The drill dozer has broken through the outer shell. So far, so good.
That'll do. Shit.
The hull of the drill dozer is taking permanent damage. Remember, it's game over if it's destroyed, so step to it.
I'll be fine if we don't have any more of those rocks. And I don't think we are. We're good.
Keep the drill dozer operational at all costs. We're 50% through, team. Drill dozer is still holding together. The swarm is upon you.
Take that! We need to repair Doretta! Keep Doretta safe! No more!
Here we go. You need to go away. Pretty much done. All right. Just a little bit worried that wasn't going to be far enough, but it was. And that wasn't far enough. We're at 94%, dude.
Swarm! Repeat, swarm!
I think that's about it. More need to repair Doretta.
The drill dozer served its purpose. The Heartstone is ours. Deposit it and wrap up the mission.
Come here.
The Heartstone is ours. Objective completed.
Minerals go.
Go.
Drop pod en route. Hang in there.
Got what? Almost 400 minerals, nitra. It'll be fine.
Getting more ammo! Oh yeah!
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
It's heading for the drop pod.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Explosives, bikes!
I think exploding that over those two. No, I still haven't figured out what overdrive does. Have my guesses, as usual, but have yet to confirm them.
Good job. Deep diving now.
Six alien egg, 150 markite, low oxygen. It's a good one to have low oxygen. Got 400 minerals worth of resupply pods to supply me with all the oxygen I need.
Third and final stage of the deep dive commencing. And the drill team, stay focused, work together, and you'll pull through. Let's get this thing wrapped up nice.
Okay, can you? There you go. What's the map look like? All of them down there.
Help me mind
this. Before we get going, might as well kill us some loot bugs.
I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it. Molly, over here!
So many resources.
It's like she's bigger on the inside.
Go.
Go! Get to work! Donkey, come here!
More gold. A little bit more spending money.
My grandma told me they used real mules back in the day, keeping up the tradition.
Hello.
This
Still does the nuclear thing. Okay. Almost 500 now.
Could need a new canister. Getting tired of this old. Help me with the minerals here.
Mule, what the hell? Here we go. All good.
Bosco, mine it.
Got a good bit of morkite down here. Probably meet the objective just what I've seen. Is that it? Not quite.
Bosco, mine it! Depositing mineral.
This one.
We got a hell of a blimp heading your way, team. Get ready.
Follow me, Bosco. I ordered a resupply.
Stand back. Supply pod inbound.
Double swarm.
Incoming. Smoke him if you got him.
At least I think it's just double. Them.
one is leaking.
That'll do. That'll do.
No more beasties incoming. Take care of what is left, then have a breather.
Come on.
Die like your mother dead.
Got 3 of 6. And one's still, well no, that one's been liberated, it's just not. Still sitting in the nest though. Gotta fix that. At least one of these up here. That's what it is.
I called for the Mew.
We probably need one of these.
DRG. I'm starting my own bloodletting line. Show 'em how it's done. Say your light off! Help me mind you.
That might just finish off the Morkite. Pretty damn close.
Molly, come here.
So yeah, I think that might have done it.
Objective completed. Morkite quota met.
Playing dirt is the best way to make it.
Objective completed. All eggs collected. All objectives completed. Hit the button on the mule when you're ready, and we'll pick you up. Drop pod en route. Hang in there.
Die a little inside every time I have to take out a new bug.
Drop pod this way.
Drop pod has arrived. The mule
get us all, get a resupply.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
It's not that far.
Stand your ground! Get no water! Explosives, boys!
Not what I wanted to do, but that's okay.
The mule has been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever. That's one for the books. Retrieving escape pod.
Easy enough. Could have damn near slept through that one. Oh, almost 71. Anything here? No. Alright. Hey, we'll see you guys next time with a light deep dive.